Morning guys, welcome to Jamieson's Trains UK and welcome to another episode of Jamieson's Adventures. For this episode I'm going to Edinburgh to film vintage Lothian buses which are running on the number 5. There's a total of 11 vehicles running, so I'm going to make it as a challenge that I'm going to try film all of them today. Or try to get as many as we can, but yeah, it does sound like a nice wee challenge for us, so gonna go for it. The only issue I got is some of the buses are gonna be more dirty filling because, well, my tripod is basically my motherboard is broken, so. Well, it's just the extended pole has fell apart, so. Unfortunately, we'll be using that today, but we still got a wee tripod in that, so yeah, can make do with that. And some of the vehicles aren't too bad, majority of them. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So yeah, get a train over to Edinburgh, and yeah, we'll crack on. So yeah, I shall see you all in a wee bit. Alright guys, a wee update for yous, and I do apologise that I've not done any today since this morning, but basically it didn't go to plan as I like it to be, because of the lack of tripods and all that, and I've broke one of my batteries as well, so I was kind of limited to what I could film, so I managed to get two buses done today, and we just did like wee video sessions as well, which you probably noticed. So yeah, first day on Vintage Buses 2019, it's not too bad actually, quite enjoyed it. So now just going to end the episode. As per usual, videos are linked in the description below, and yeah, I will see you all in the next episode.